he talks big, he backs it up, you know? What do you think is holding him back? Because that is a lot of money.
Scared, bro.
To lose. And I think Dana White's being like, well, what happens if Jake Paul lands that lucky punch, knocks Conor McGregor out, and now the whole, like, UFC looks like a clown?
Well, look, a lot of people say you crossed the line when you spoke on his woman.
I don't give a f- he spoke on Khabib's wife. He said Khabib's wife looks like a towel.
You know what? He has a history of that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So now he's getting the taste of his own medicine, and now he's all of a sudden, people are butthurt. I'm going too far. This is the fight game. Like, why are people being bitches now all of a sudden? You know, same with Dylan Danis. They've said fucked up shit about religion, Khabib's religion. Fuck those guys.